There's nothing quite like a moonlit billabong. Except maybe a moonlit billabong full of giant roaches, spiders, and bats. G'day, Ty. Welcome to the billabong. This is the home of me old mate, Dennis the Cheapskate. Well, sorry, Dennis. I mean, Green Tree Frog.
Oh, dear.
He has got the biggest thundering collection this side of the Black Stump. I've tried to convince him to give some up, but he's too precious with them. I'm sure if you did some odd jobs for him, he'd be happy to throw some your way, you know what I mean. Leave it to me, Murray.
Thank you. Please don't hurt me.
Hey, relax, mate. I'm Ty, and you must be Dennis the Cheapskate. Well, I mean Green Tree Frog.
Ty? Oh, Maury's friend. I'm so glad to see you. The local bully, Neddy, has extinguished all the lights that show my way home. And now I don't know where to go. It's not that I'm scared of the dark or anything, but... could you kindly escort me home?
No worries.
Thank you.
Home, sweet home. I made it thanks to you. I'm not sure if you knew this, but I have a magnificent collection of thunder eggs. I insist that you have one. Hi, this is Dennis. I'm sorry, but I've stepped out to take a bubble bath. If you could leave your name and number at the sound of the beep, I'll try to get back to you as soon as I can. Ciao! This isn't good. My hot water system has given up the ghost. The pilot flames must have gone out. Could you find a way to fire up the gas again? I'm allergic to gas. Otherwise, I'd do it, you know.
Yeah, okay, no worries.
You shouldn't be here, Ty. This is where Neddy lives.
Neddy?
Yes, Neddy. He's the biggest, toughest bully this side of the Black Stump.
Well, he doesn't sound so tough.
Nice one, Ty. Now you've riled him.
trespasser am orange rat, puny rat. No match for Nettie. Nettie clobber him good. Ugh. Nettie, I'm so ashamed. Here, Nettie give shiny rock to new friend.
All right.
Thank you. G'day, mate. I came here to give Dennis some diving lessons, but he chickened out.
Well, who can blame him?
You know, Ty, it's high time you learnt how to dive. All you have to do is run and press the jump button near the water's edge, then press the bite button to do a dive. See if you can dive into that yellow crate. Bonza, you're a natural, Ty. If you're up to the challenge, why don't you try the Super Tower high dive? That's a shame. If you want to have a go, let me know. Bonza, you're a natural, Ty. If you're up to the challenge, why don't you try the Super Tower high dive? Here's the challenge, mate. Dive from the top of the Super Tower and pass through each of the rings on the way down. If you get them all, I'll give you a Thunder Egg.
Pwah, you beauty!
That was a pearler of a dive. I tell you what, mate, you'd give the Pippi Beach Nippers a run for their money. Here, you've earned this.
Ripper!
Hot cup of tea.
Thank you, Ty. Here's a little something that I insist you have. It's from my magnificent collection of thunder eggs.
Grouses! Even the cockroaches here like a flutter at the track. It's so simple, even you can have a go. Just run to the finish, making sure you go through each checkpoint.
Thank you.
Not bad at all. You've made it through in record time. Here's your thunder egg.
Sweet.